hit Rockport, it took about an hour and a half. Once they started seeing all the damage it was doing over there, so we knew what was coming. The way they were talking at first, I wasn't real worried, even though when it was a Category 2. When it got to Category 4, that was a total different ball of wax. They're like being inside of a tornado. And it was like the wind was on all sides. Everything was flying. Plus, it had to have just tons of tornadoes in that. It had to be 170-mile-an-hour winds here. I don't have a doubt about that. I've never seen anything like it. And just go through town, you can just see, barks peeled off of trees, it was some pretty serious stuff. We were right on that inside of that left side of the wall. The eye was only 1,000 yards away from us. I was kind of wanting the eye to go over us just to give us a break, but we were right on the worst part, was the inside left wall. It was just no telling what was in it. I've always liked Bayside. It's just easy going, good people, kind of out of the way, and it's close to everywhere. Plus, everybody kind of starts watching out for everybody, too. That's just because it is a smaller community, you end up knowing everybody. We got kind of everybody that I've talked to from out of town, they're keying in on Port Aransas and Rockport and everywhere else. And Bayside, it's devastating. We won't see electricity probably for 2 months. It's going to be a long time coming to get everything back together. No electricity and water and stuff. It's going to be a rough hope. That'd be rough.